You're watching the Dean and Raj Daily Vlog. Houstonseagle.com.
Howdy, Houston. Dean and Raj here. Thanks for listening to our show and coming by our vlog. We'll be back with you tomorrow morning with another award-winning show.
Please remember to take time today to remember our veterans.
She got cut with a sword at Chancellorsville, and she got cut again at Shiloh Hill. There was Robert E. Lee, Beauregard, and Bragg, and the south wind blew hard on that ragged old flag. On Flanders Field in World War I.